So let's see what pipelining is about. So let's say we have discovered oil somewhere very far away, and we have a gas station somewhere, and now we take a bucket of oil, give it to somebody to carry. 3 days later, they are here, and they pour the bucket of oil here, and now we have a quarter of a tank of oil. So we need to do this about 4 times. It's gonna take 10 days probably for us to have enough oil to feed a car. So clearly, the guy with the bucket approach is not working well for us. What does work, you have a long pipe and you start pumping some oil into the pipe. The front part of the oil moves through the pipe, takes it several days to travel, and after 3 days, we get a bucket of oil here. So what's the big deal? The latency is still 3 days. The big deal is that after we have filled the first bucket 3 days after we sent the oil, the second bucket of oil comes right after it. So pretty much, once we fill this pipeline with oil, we pump some oil here, and we keep pumping oil in, and the oil keeps coming out. So the rate at which oil is coming out is gonna be many buckets per day, although it takes 3 days for the first bucket to get there. So the idea of pipelining really is that although the latency is long for one unit of oil to get there, we can be having many units of oil in progress so that when one comes out, we can very quickly get the next one and so on. Pretty much we are not moving buckets one at a time. There is many buckets traveling at the same time.